everyone, Amanda Padilla here. For today's makeup tutorial, we wanted to do something from Philippine Fashion Week. So we decided to do the makeup look from Sassa Jimenez's show and decided to do a wearable version of it. Bright pink lips, thick full lashes, and a full eyebrow. Here's how to get that look. Okay, so step one, we start by prepping the face. This will help the foundation go on smoother. Then let's also put the plump on her lips to take out any dryness and lines. So when we put the actual lip color on, it's gonna look smooth and kissable. The next step is to conceal the dark circles under her eyes. So again, we're gonna put the concealer triangle shape under the eye. The color used is maybe a shade that is around 2 shades lighter than her actual skin color. And the reason for that is because you want to give dimension to the face. It acts as a highlighter. And apply a little bit under the chin, right here in the V of the lips, and then straight across the nose, a little bit on the forehead, and this also acts as a highlighter. So to apply the foundation, I'm using the famous Beauty Blender sponge. And I really like this sponge because it goes with the contours of the face perfectly. So you can really get it to like the corner of the nose and like here under the eye as well. The only problem I have with it is sponges tend to suck in a lot of your foundation. A nice tip for this is to make sure your sponge is damp right before you use it. So since there's water inside already, it doesn't suck in as much product. We're just gonna set the concealer and the foundation with loose powder. This will help the foundation and concealer stay in place. So this is a no-color powder that we just apply all over the face. We're just gonna prep the eyelid with a little bit of concealer. And this will help the eyeshadow to stay on all day and just help it look even. What we're going to use is L'Oreal Open Eyes Pro. This is actually what they use during the actual fashion show. We will choose this shimmery gray color. Put a wash of it all over her eyelid. There's really no right or wrong way of doing this. You just want to make sure that it doesn't have a hard edge. It's well blended. I've chosen a blonde eyebrow pencil. And we're just going to draw in a thicker, fuller eyebrow on her. Then we're gonna further define the shape by putting brow powder on top of the pencil. I've chosen a small angled brush to make the shape of your eyebrow more precise. And I really like having a sharp end to my eyebrow. My next step is I'm going to put eyeliner in between her lashes, and we do this so the hair looks fuller and thicker. There's nothing worse than when someone puts eyeliner and you can see their skin underneath. I hate that. And I chose to use brown. Black can be a little jarring when you use it during the day, so brown is a nice option. Really important part of the Sassa Jimenez runway look was full thick lashes. So today we're using L'Oreal Curl Impact Collagen Mascara. This is exactly what they used in the show. It actually has ingredients in it that help your lashes become healthier, and it's great to use every day because of that. We measure it against the actual length of her lash line. So we just cut it to fit her exactly. Now we're going to put the glue on the spine of the lashes. So now stick it on, I like to start from the outer corner. Just make sure it goes right on top of the lashes. And then I work my way in. And then just give it a few minutes to dry. I'd say like 1 minute. Our last step for the eyes is to apply a shimmery white eyeliner. Then we just put the white eyeliner at the waterline. Finish off the look, we put L'Oreal Color Rich Lipstick in Intense Fuchsia. This is the color they used in the Sassa Jimenez show as well. I use this square brush for the lips. I'll saturate the whole brush with product. Don't be afraid, put lots of it on. So I start with the bottom lip. Just lie the brush flat on the lip. Start with the V of the lips. You can just lie the brush flat like this. And then it gets the shape. Then I go from the outer corner and just make my way in. There you go. Here's our final product. This is the Sassa Jimenez Spring Summer 2012 look. It's characterized by bright pink lips, full thick lashes, and a full eyebrow. So there you go.